Isn't she lovely?
Day 34. We're back, baby. Back better than ever. I was sick. I had probably a cold. Still a little iffy. But you know what? We ball. Favorite winter activity?
I haven't done it forever, so it could have changed. But I like ice skating, could be fun.
I'm tempted to also say ice skating, but I also do that year round. So maybe rolling around in the snow.
Also, what's a dog breed you would give yourself?
Dog soda.
A pug.
Okay.
I can't breathe.
I would say a German Shepherd because I'm a lot like my dog Odin.
Favorite winter activity?
Slipping on black ice.
Dalmark UVs.
What dog breed would you be?
Angry. Big dog.
Big dog, definitely.
Newfoundlands because they're giant and they're all black and they drool a lot. Beverly Hills Chihuahua.
Air Bud.
What's your favorite winter activity?
Sleep.
What dog breed would you be?
Stinky?
Yes.
I said sleep.
Oh.
No, he said stinky.
I said sleep. Pitbull, because I would dig.
Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide!
I'm on Fireball?
Do 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 do. Fireball.
Different tempos, just like
you're promoting your balls and you're firing them.
They're done. My balls are done. I'm sick of it. They're not a team player. They don't know how to communicate. They won't read the schedule. I'm tired of giving them vacation days. Get back here, both of you. Not just one. Not just one.
Unlike someone I know.
Unlike a special someone. It would be so terrifying if you just appeared behind me. I would pee your pants. Your pants. Yeah, you. In there. Inside. Hello? Hello?
Good morning, H Gold. I hope everyone's having a good day today.
Good morning, campers.
Today's challenge. I want the screaming gophers. Talk to Sydney.
The
killer bass.
Killer bass.
Talk to Sydney.
I'm the ball gobbler. You have to hide them from me. I live in the woods. I'm like the gongoozler.
What's your favorite winter activity?
See, I would say skiing, but I suck at it, so it would be sledding. But I am better at skiing than my sister, which will forever be a flex. Also, I'm pretty great at ice skating.
Oh, okay.
What dog breed would you give yourself? Like, would you assign yourself?
I would assign myself. My favorite. It's not going to be my favorite, which is an Irish Wolfhound. It would be St. Bernard.
They're lazy.
Personally, I'm not the biggest, but I would like to be. They just chill. They're big and lazy, so I like that. I know it doesn't apply to you and me, but happy Man Like or Monday.
What have you done?
Not me.
So this is Christmas.
What's your favorite winter activity?
I like making snowmen.
I love that.
And I also like drinking hot chocolate.
I think Annika wants to answer more than me. Sitting inside and doing nothing.
Turn. I have important announcements.
Sitting
inside.
What is it? Ozzy Osbourne and Jessica Simpson have a cover of a Christmas song together. And that is, yes, Ozzy Osbourne as the guy who bit the head off the bat, you know, at the concert. Him and Jessica Simpson have a Christmas cover together.
Watching movies with my kids.
That's cute. I like that. What dog breed would you, like, assign yourself as? What dog breed would you assign yourself as?
Dog breed. Oh, my God. That's
what dog breed would you assign yourself as?
I think he would be, like, one of those pointer dogs. Like a pointer. He'd be a pointer. I'd say, personally, I'm a pit bull. Because Casper and I are just, you know. Also, people are... I mean, I don't know if anymore, but people used to be a lot more scared of me than they should have been.
What's your favorite winter activity?
Ice skating.
Oh, that, but I also really like sledding.
What dog breed would you assign yourself?
Pomeranian.
You're a Pomeranian.
Because those are... those are.
What kind of dog would you sell your soul for?
What?
What kind of dog would you sell your soul for?
Oh, would you sell yourself?
Okay, wait, no. Okay, to answer that question, I don't remember what the actual breed is, but it's like the dogs look like they're a polar bear.
Oh, I love those!
What?
Yes!
I love those!
I would sell myself for that dog.
And what kind of dog would I assign myself to?
Would you be...
Probably like a black lab or something.
Okay. Cute.
Well, what dog would you assign yourself, not sell your soul for?
I like Newfoundlands. I feel like I give Newfoundland energy.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Because they're like scary, but like also so sweet.
What's your favorite winter activity?
I'm a ski racer, so I like to ski.
Favorite winter activity is staying inside by my window and playing The Sims and looking outside and wishing I was an outdoor person and then making my Sims do outdoor winter activities.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I have all of the expansion packs and most of the like stuff kits.
Yeah.
Me and my mom.
Do you have Batuu?
Huh?
Do you have Journey to Batuu?
Good.
It's the
good.
Only one I don't have.
Good. That's how it should be, and it should remain that way. Favorite winter activity?
Favorite winter activity?
Shh.
My favorite winter activity is decorating the Christmas tree and making Christmas cookies. What's your favorite Christmas activity?
My favorite Christmas activity.
No, wait, winter. My bad.
Sorry. My favorite winter activity is spending time with my family.
Shut up.
Pond skating.
Favorite winter. Oh, I hate winter, girl. Staying inside underneath my covers. Like, a fire going is very nice, too. But I do not like winter.
Drinking hot chocolate.
Yummy.
By the fire.
I had so much hot chocolate in the past 4 days. Oh, my God.
Now, are you a one-packet or two-packet girl?
One.
One? I have one and a half.
You were doing the morning access with Sydney. I was thrown into a joke.
Drinking hot chocolate.
Yummy.
Is that an activity?
Yes, that's what Shanonymous said.
Skiing and sledding.
That's so fun.
Those two. When my dad makes, like, a really good, like, fire, because we have, like, a wood-burning stove, not a fireplace. Different. And I like am freshly showered. I drag a chair in front of the fireplace and I sit down with a book, but it's only good if everyone has gone to sleep.
Ice skating. But like I really want to say snowboarding, but I've never snowboarded in my life.
I like ice skating.
Wait, I have more.
Oh.
Building a snowman.
I changed my answer.
Sorry. But only when it's the good snow. Like not when you're struggling.
No.
Because the stupid fluffy snow, or when it's ice.
Yeah, no. No, you gotta have the right texture of snow.
Basketball.
You play basketball in, like, cold and snow?
I used to.
B-ball all day.
All day.
All day, all year.
Also, like, every single season is on during the winter. Like, NBA is on, like, college is on. Like, every basketball season, like, covers the winter. So it's like, it's a winter sport, you know what I'm saying?
How the hell do you even ski?
Pizza! French fries.
Pizza,
French fries. How silly are you on a scale of 1 silly?
Goofy.
Get this.
Are you good at it?
No, I literally just learned right now. I'm the master skier. I learned 2 minutes ago. I'm a master skier.
Yeah,
I'm a master
skier.
Pizza, French fries.
Exactly, that's all you need to know.
Pizza, French fries.
And then just how to backflip. And then boom, you're good.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
We add side stop.
Maybe side stop.
Skating.
Yeah!
Skiing.
Eat cookie.
That cookie looks better than the
what?
The one Jack
sledding down my hill.
Yeah, I know.
That cookie be sledding.
Sydney, why does it say video in your video section?
Francais.
Tu hablas español muy bien?
Yo no sé.
Tu mejor en la clase de español muy bien?
Sí.
So, the globe.
Okay.
The war.
Is the war.
And at the war is the world.
Holy balls.
So the globe world at the globe war.
What's your favorite winter activity?
Sitting
in my nice log cabin with my wife and my kids.
After I come home from work, I usually sit down and, you know, Sally, my daughter, she's like, "Pa, I want to tell you about my day." And I'm like, "After supper, Sally," which my wife makes even though she is a B-I-C-T-H. So, and after supper, I have a beer, and I pass out on the couch watching the footballs, and then I never listen to Sally's Day, and it's a win for me, and they're ungrateful pieces of shit, so, yeah, and then I take a nap. Okay, bye.
What's your favorite winter activity?
Drinking hot chocolate.
Maybe watching movies with my mom.
I'd probably have to say tobogganing. Like
tobogganing?
Going, yes. Well, like sledding down, yeah. Like one of those inner tubes and yeah. Stuff. And then après-ski is also fun. Mm-hmm.